I Attention fans, can I have your attention please? We have a vehicle that needs to be moved so our ambulance can get down to the track. It is a black GMC Acadia, license plate 54-B245. 54-B245. Ladies and gentlemen, please rise for the presentation of the colors and the playing of the national anthem. Good evening, football fans, and welcome to Wahoo High School for tonight's contest between the visiting Auburn Bulldogs and your Wahoo Warriors. Let's meet the lineups first for the Bulldogs. At defensive back number 2, Ryan Belsford. At defensive back number 6, Brenton Winslow. At defensive back number 7, Grant Galicia. At defensive back number 8, Nixon Liguori. At linebacker number 12, Tate Hug. On the line number 52, Cole Clark. At linebacker number 59, Braden Curtis. On the line number 70, Wyatt Rowell. On the line number 71, Austin Levine. At linebacker number 72, Blake Allen. And at linebacker number 86, Burke Moody. Head coach of the Bulldogs is Tony Jansen. And now the starting lineup for your Warriors. At quarterback number 2, Owen Hancock. At running back number 4, Trevor Ehrlich. At receiver number 19, Josh Edmonds. At running back number 20, Barrett Lavalle. At receiver number 21, Zach Fox. At tight end number 25, William Nielsen. On the line number 51, Jacob Andreessen. On the line number 53, Jake Scanlon. On the line number 57, David Divish. On the line number 69, Dominic Rohleder. And on the line number 74, Dawson Rathdefen. Head coach of the Warriors is Chad Fox. Kicking off for the Warriors, number 12, Emilio Zaragoza. Back deep for the Bulldogs, number 2, Ryan Belsford. Tackle made by number 3, Avery Weedy. First and 10 for the Bulldogs from their own 31-yard line. Ball break in the flower, Kate Cook. Stop made by number 4, Trevor Ehrlich. Flag on the play. Case fast against the Warriors, it's called. After the penalties marked off, Bulldogs will have it first down at 10 from their own 46-yard line. Oh, Number 12, Hug, the doctor. Snapped on the play by number 11, Sam Edmonds, score. Gain of 6 yards on the play, brings up second and four. Number 7, Glitz, the doctor. No gain, brings up third down for the Bulldogs. Brought down by number 51, Jacob Van Driessen. First and 10 for the Bulldogs. Hug on the carry. Stop made by number 53, Jake Scanlon. Loss of the yard brings up second down and 11 for the Bulldogs. Joe Shaw on the third. Number 26, Jason Smart on the stop. Loss on the play brings up third and long from the 50-yard line. Pass is broken up on the play, brings up fourth down for the Bulldogs. Kicks down at the Warrior 5-yard line, where they will take over first and 10. Trevor Ehrlich, the ball carrier. Number 52, Clark, and number 70, Rowell in on the stop. Gain of 5 on the play, brings up second and 5 for the Warriors. Pass complete to Weedy. First and 10 for the Warriors. Pass from Hancock to Josh Edmonds is complete. First and 10 for the Warriors. Flag on the play. Illegal procedure against the Warriors, it's a call. After the penalty's marked off, it'll be first and 15 from the 24-yard line. Early to ball carrier. Brought down by number 8, Ligori. Gain on the play, second down and 6 for the Warriors to their own 33-yard line. Barrett the Valley with the carry. Gain of 2, breaks up third down of 3 for the Warriors. Pass ball incomplete, brings up fourth down. Don't score quick return, brought down by number 11, Sam Edmonds. First and 10 for the Bulldogs from their own 25-yard line. Number 7, Glitz, the ball carrier. Gave him 9 yards on the play, brings up 2nd down and 1 for the Bulldogs. Head the ball carrier, taken out of bounds by number 11, Edmonds. First and 10 for the Bulldogs. Maduri with three. Stopped on the play by Ehrlich. No gain, brings up second down. Let's see with Kerry. And Reason and Emerson in on the stop. Short gain on the play brings up third down and 9. Incomplete brings up fourth down. Automatic touchback. Warriors will have it. First down and 10 from the 20-yard line. Ball carried by Ehrlich. Valencia and Rowland on the stop for the Bulldogs. Gain of 3 on the play brings up 2nd down and 7. Owen Hancock with carry. Tackle made by number 52, Clark. Third down and 6 for the Warriors from their own 24-yard line. Early fifth carry. Clark and Lowry on the tackle for the Bulldogs. Gain of 2 brings up 4th down and 4. kick is down at the Bulldog 26-yard line, where they'll have it first down and 10. Ball carried by Hub. Smart and Divish on the stop for the Warriors. Loss of two on the play brings up second down and 12. Pass interference against the Warriors at the call. After the penalty, Bulldogs will have it first and 10 from their own 39-yard line. Let's get on the carry for the Bulldogs. Gain of 5 on the play, brings up 2nd and 5 for the Bulldogs. And that is the end of the first quarter. Warriors 0, the Bulldogs 0. Timeout taken by the Bulldogs. hug on the carry. Initial hit made by number 51, Andreessen. Gain on the play, third down and two for the Bulldogs. Shot on the carry. First and 10 for the Bulldogs. Flag on the play. Illegal procedure against the Bulldogs. After the penalty, first and 15 for the Bulldogs from their own 45-yard line. Pass falls incomplete, broken up on the play by Edmonds. Brings up second down. Pass is incomplete. Third down. Interception by Jack Fox, and the Warriors take over first and 10. First and 10 for the Warriors from their own 40-yard line. Peyton Scott, the ball carrier. Initial hit made by number 52, Clark. Gain of a yard, second and nine for the Warriors. Trevor Ehrlich with carry. Clark and Rowell in on the stop. Another short gain, third down and eight for the Warriors. Ball played by Hancock. Stop made by number 12, Hug. Brings up fourth and long for the Warriors from their own 36-yard line. Kick is down by the Warriors. The Bucks will have it first and 10 from their own 28-yard line. Ball played by number 8, Missouri. Off the 5, brings up second down and 15. Gary with this pair. Tackle made by Andreessen for the Warriors. No gain. Brings up third and long from the 23-yard line. Pass is incomplete, broken up by Josh Edmonds. Brings up fourth down for the Bulldogs. Kick returned by Fox. Flag on the play. drop in the back against the Warriors of the Cup. First down and 10 for the Warriors from their own 31-yard line. Ehrlich with the carry. Lipsy and Rowell on the stop for the Bulldogs. They're getting second and 10 for the Warriors. Pass complete from Hancock to Fox. First and 10 for the Warriors. Barrett in the valley on the carry. Gain of 5 on the play, second and 5 for the Warriors. Valley again on the carry. Clark and Rowell in on the stop. Brings up third down and 1 for the Warriors. Hancock on the carry. First and 10 for the Warriors. Ehrlich with the carry. Stop made by number 71, Levine for the Bulldogs. Gain of 2 on the play, second down and 8 for the Warriors. Ehrlich on the carry. Tripped up by Galicia. Brings up third down and 5 for the Warriors. From Hancock to William Nielsen is complete for a touchdown. Wahoo! Yep, the point by Reading is good, and the 2 points. Hey. Flag on the play. Flag was after the running into the kicker by the Bulldogs. Extra point was good. So the 2:28 to go in the first quarter. So Warriors 7, the Bulldogs 0. Kicking off for the Warriors, number 12, Emilio Zaragoza. First and 10 for the Bulldogs from their own 16-yard line. Pass falls incomplete, brings up second down. Pass is incomplete, brings up third down. Thank you. pass complete for the Bulldogs. First and 10. The ball carrier. Flag on the play. Illegal procedure against the Bulldogs. After the penalty, Bulldogs will have it first and 15 from their own 28-yard line. Pass is incomplete, brings up second down. Timeout taken by the Bulldogs. I'd like to have our trait riders start heading down towards the track. Trevor Servanly, Thad Watts, Maya Gertis, Alexa Jansen, Bryce Ostransky, and Olivia Smith. We're going to start heading down to the track. Brings up straight down for the Bulldogs. Taken by the Bulldogs.
Thank you.
pass by St. Complete brings up fourth down. Big return by Zach Fox. Brought down by Galicia. First and 10 for the Warriors from the Bulldog 12-yard line. Handcuff with carry. Curtis with the snap. Timeout taken by the Warriors. Pass complete to Zach Fox for a touchdown for the Warriors. The point by Reading is good, and with 30 seconds remaining in the first half, it's the Warriors 14, the Bulldogs 0. Kicking off for the Warriors, number 12, Emilio Zaragoza. Kick returned by Bolster. First and 10 for the Bulldogs from the 27-yard line. And that is the end of the first half. It's the Warriors 14, the Bulldogs 0. Now, fans, please welcome to the field the Warriors Sapphires performing Bougie. Members of the 2022-23 Warriors Sapphires are captains Samantha Sutton and Sophie Sherman, senior Tegan Roberts, juniors Addison Scott, Hannah Herrera, and Kylie Warford, sophomores Amelie Chowder and Logan Kleckler, and freshmen Addison Lehrman, Gracie Peterson, and Hannah Elliott. Dance team is coached by Megan Rizzo. Give it up for the Warriors Sapphires. And next up, we have the Wahoo High Marching Band. Tonight they will perform their marching show, The Final Frontier. Songs include Star Trek Generations, Star Trek The Inner Light, and Star Trek Finale. The drum majors are Logan Scott and Landon Spitzka, and are under the direction of Jason Smith and Leighton Ware. Give it up for the Wahoo High School Marching Band. Hey fans, if you haven't got your tickets yet for Split the Pot, we got the cheerleaders walking down in the front of the stands there. Now's your chance. Tickets will be drawn between the third and fourth quarter. So get your tickets now. And now please direct your attention to the sky. A big round of applause and a big thank you to Divish Pyrotechnics and the Divish family for the halftime display. And now it's time for Rolling with the Warriors. And lane one, sponsored by Seth and McKeelis Martin, we have Trevor, certainly. Lane two, sponsored by Ryan's Body Shop. Ryan and Michelle Bunyard, we have Thad Watts. In lane three, sponsored by Scott and Stephanie Davis, we have Maya Gertis. In lane four, we have sponsored by Cheese Place and Teresa Edmonds, we have Alexa Jansen. Lane five, sponsored by Ryan's Repair, Ryan and April Watts, we have Bryce Ostransky. And in lane six, we have Olivia Smith. The riders, are you ready? Get set and go! Thanks to all of our writers and our sponsors, Seth McKayla Smart, Ryan's Body Shop, Ryan Michelle Bennett, Scott and Stephanie Davis, Cheese Toast, Teresa Edmonds, and Ryan's Repair, Ryan and April Watts.
Thank you. Cam!
Kick returned by Ehrlich. First and 10 for the Warriors from their own 30-yard line. Two boxes complete. First and 10 for the Warriors. Three on the play, second down and seven for the Warriors. Pass is incomplete. Wetzel on the coverage for the Bulldogs. Brings up third down for the Warriors. Passes incomplete, brings up fourth down. Fair catch called for. Bulldogs will have it first and 10 from their own 21-yard line. Ball carried by Shaw. Run out of bounds by Ehrlich. Get it. Four on the play, brings up second down and six for the Bulldogs. Oh, down the carry. Edmonds and Nielsen out for the sack. Loss of the yard, third down, 6-4 to Bulldogs. Pass is incomplete, brings up fourth down. Sam Edmonds on the return. Flag on the play. Block in the back against the Warriors. It's caught. First and 10 for the Warriors from their own 35-yard line. Ball carried by Ehrlich. Valencia and Clark in on the tackle. Gain of two on the play, second down and eight for the Warriors. Perfect with carry. By four of the Warriors from the 40-yard line. Pass complete to Ehrlich. First and 10 for the Warriors.
There you go, boys.
Pass the pizza early. Valencia and Moody make the tackle for the Bulldogs. Lost the yard. Second down and 11 for the Warriors. Josh Edmonds with carry. Brought down by Clark on the play. Brings up third down and 10 for the Warriors. Thank you. Pass was incomplete. Brings up fourth down. Kick is down by the Warriors. Bulldogs will have it first and 10 from their own 4-yard line. Slide on the carry. Brought down by Fox. First and 10 for the Bulldogs. Pass is incomplete, brings up second down. Hug on the carry. Initial hit by Nielsen. Get him 2 yards on the play, brings up third down and 8. Pass is incomplete, brings up fourth down. Sam Edmonds on the return, flag on the play. After the penalties marked off, Warriors will have it first down and 10 from the Bulldog 47-yard line. Yeah. We're looking on the carry. Levine in on the tackle for the Bulldogs. Gain of 6 on the play. Correction, gain of 5 on the play. Second down and 5. Ball carried by Hancock. Clark on the tackle. First and 10 for the Warriors. Gain on the play, 2nd and 7 from the 32-yard line. Ehrlich on the carry. Moody makes the tackle for the Bulldogs. Brings up 3rd down and 1 for the Warriors. Hancock with the carry, 1st and 10 for the Warriors. Ball carried by LaValle. Clark and Levine on the stop. Gain of 4 yards on the play, 2nd down and 6 for the Warriors. Kate Smart, ball carrier. Clark makes the stop. Brings up 3rd down and 3 for the Warriors. Pass ball incomplete, brings up 4th down. Yeah. Ball carried by Smart. Short of the line of the game, and the Bulldogs take over first and 10. Flag on the play. Offside against the Warriors. Gives the Bulldogs first down and 5 from the 22-yard line. Ball carried by Hug. Yes, and Rowley here on the stop. No gain. Second down and 5 for the Bulldogs. Ball carried by a hug. Officials time out. It is a first down for the Bulldogs. Ball carried by Utah. Brought down by Andreessen. That is the end of the third quarter. It's the Warriors 14, the Bulldogs 0. Fans, it's time for Split the Pot. Get those tickets out. Pot tonight is $102. Winning ticket number is 017321. 017321. If that is your ticket, please proceed down to the table down by the concession stand to claim your money. Once again, 017321. Flag on the play, an illegal procedure against the Bulldogs. Okay. After the penalty's marked off, second down and 17 from the 20-yard line. Falls incomplete, brings up third down. Passes incomplete, brings up fourth down. Kick returned by Fox. Tackle made by Bolsworth. First and 10 for the Warriors from their 34-yard line. Officials time out. Pass complete early. Brings up third down and 8 for the Warriors.
Two.
pass is incomplete, brings up fourth down. Kicked down by the Warriors. Bulldogs will have a first down and 10 from their own 48-yard line. Second down. Pass is incomplete, brings up third down. Ball carried by Shaw. Sacked on the play by Andreessen. Fourth and long for the Bulldogs from their own 39-yard line. First and 10 for the Warriors from the 50-yard line. Caden Smart with the carry. There it is, sent on the stop. Loss of yards, second down and 11 for the Warriors. Clark and Allen make the stop for the Bulldogs. Brings up third down and 14 for the Warriors from the 46-yard line. From Hancock to Josh Edmonds is complete. Flag on the play. Receiver against the Warriors. If the call penalty is declined, we'll bring up fourth down for the Warriors. First and 10 for the Bulldogs from their own 22-yard line. Ball played by Shaw. Tackled on the play by LaValle. Loss of three, second down and 13 for the Bulldogs. Brought down by Sam Edmonds. First and 10 for the Bulldogs. Run out of bounds by Emerson. Second down and 10 for the Bulldogs. Taken by the Warriors. Hey, Warrior fans, just a reminder, shortly after the game, we will be presenting the homecoming court and crowning the king and queen for the 2022 homecoming, so we invite you to stick around. Thank you. pass is incomplete. Third down. Pass is incomplete. Fourth down. Kick is placed, the ball is placed at the Warrior 40-yard line where they'll have it first down and 10. Pass is incomplete, brings up second down. We're looking on the carry. Stop by Liguri. Gain of 7 on the play. Third down 3 for the Warriors. Extra point by Reading is good with 5:02 to go in the game. That's the Warriors 21, the Bulldogs 0. Thank you. kicking off for the Warriors, number 12, Emilio Zaragoza. Back to receive for the Bulldogs, Ryland Coastal. Kick turned by Bolsor. Tackle made by number 22, Noah Godorsky. First and 10 for the Bulldogs from the 39-yard line. Second down and 14 from the 35. Intercepted by Zach Fox, and the Warriors took over. First and 10. Loss on the play, second down and 16 from the 39. Brought down by Galitza. Gain on the play, he'll give the Warriors third down and 9 from the 46-yard line. Intercepted by Caden Heyman, who runs it back for a touchdown for the Bulldogs. The extra point by Campbell is good, with 2:33 to go in the game. It's the Warriors 21, the Bulldogs 7. Yeah. It is recovered by the Warriors. They'll have it first and 10 from their own 45-yard line. Timeout taken by the Warriors. With care. Levine in on the side. Along with Rowell. Gain of a yard, second down and 9. Timeout taken by the Bulldogs. First and 10 for the Warriors. Smart on the carry for the Warriors. Gain of 2, 2nd and 8. Timeout taken by the Bulldogs. pass was incomplete. Third down. Intercepted by Grant Galitza. Bulldogs take over first down and 10. Pass is incomplete. Second down. Intercepted by Sam Edmonds. And the Warriors take over first and 10. Ball carried by Smith. Gain of a yard, second and 9 for the Warriors. Smart ball carry. Dragged down by LeGree. And that is going to be the game. Your final score is the Warriors 21, the Bulldogs 7. Thanks for coming out tonight, fans. Warrior fans, once again, we invite you to stick around for the Wahoo Warrior High School 2022 Homecoming Coronation. The rest of you all, please have a safe trip home. Thank you.
Thank you. out who the king and queen is, so just check Twitter.
Like me?
Did you get my take a picture of them? Take a Kip and Kaven.
Do you want me to tell you the one?
Sworn to secrecy. With Kaden, right? With Kaden, right?
Well, good evening once again, fans. Welcome to the Wahoo Warriors High School 2022 Homecoming Coronation Ceremony. We want to thank you for joining us this evening. Now, let's introduce and meet our candidates. First up, we have Tegan Roberts and David Divish. Tegan is the daughter of Travis and Tamara Roberts. She's been active in softball, cheer, multicultural club, golf, dance team, concert band, and show band. After graduation, Tegan plans to attend the University of Nebraska at Omaha and major in political science with a minor in entrepreneurship. David is the son of Brian and Ann Divish. David is active in football, show choir, golf, the High School Musical, and National Honor Society. He plans to attend a four-year college with the intent of majoring in the health field. Tegan Roberts and David Divish. Our next couple is Harper Hancock and Kale Eady. Harper is the daughter of EJ and Tracy Hancock. She's been active in cheerleading, softball, National Honor Society, Blue Crew Student Council, Multicultural Club, and Unified Track. Harper plans to attend a four-year college with plans to major in biology. Kale is the son of Brett and Mandy Eady. Kale's been active in football, baseball, Skills USA, yearbook, and junior mates. He plans to attend college, and his major is undecided at this time. Harper Hancock and Kale Eady. Our next couple, Sophie Sherman and Zach Fox. Sophie is the daughter of Eric and Natalie Sherman. Sophie's active in cheerleading, dance team, National Honor Society, Blue Crew, Student Council, Junior Mates, and Unified Track. After graduation, she plans to attend a four-year college and major in education with an emphasis in special education. Sophie also plans to be a part of a college dance team. Zach is the son of Chad and Trisha Fox. Zach has enjoyed being active in football, track, fellowship of Christian athletes, and the National Honor Society. His plans after graduation are to attend a four-year college where he hopes to continue his football and track career. Sophie Sherman and Zach Fox. Next up, we have Samantha Sutton and Garrett Granjanet. Samantha's daughter of Mark and Rose Sutton. Samantha's been a member of the dance team, cheerleading, cross-country, FBLA, junior mates, multicultural club, Blue Crew, and National Honor Society. After graduation, Samantha plans to attend a four-year college and major in marketing. Garrett is the son of John and Lynn Granjanet. Garrett's been active in basketball, track, cross-country, National Honor Society, Future Business Leaders of America, Fellowship of Christian Athletes, and junior mates. After graduation, Garrett plans to attend a four-year university and major in exercise science. Samantha Sutton and Garrett Granjanet. Our next couple is Bailey Molly and Anthony Simon. Bailey is the daughter of Tim and Allie Molly. Bailey's been active in basketball, multicultural club, and unified track. After graduation, she plans to manage Tim and Seth Molly Construction. Anthony is the son of Jake and Carol Simon. He's been active in basketball and unified track, and after graduation, Anthony plans to continue his academic and athletic career at Briarcliff University. Bailey Molly and Anthony Simon. Next up, we have Autumn Iverson and Benji Nelson. Autumn is the daughter of Jason and Laura Iverson. She's been active in softball, basketball, Future Business Leaders of America, National Honor Society, Blue Crew, and Student Council. After graduation, Autumn plans to attend the University of South Dakota to play softball and major in business administration and management. Benji Nelson is the son of Brooke and Trevor Nelson. He's enjoyed being involved in basketball, track, and unified track. Benji plans to pursue his business degree and play basketball after graduation. Autumn Iverson and Benji Nelson. And lastly, we have our crown bearers, Kelly Peterson and Jackson Borenpole. Kelly's the daughter of Jeff and Hannah Peterson. She's a fourth grader at Wahoo Elementary, and she enjoys her animals on the farm and playing volleyball. Jackson is the son of John and Erica Borenpole. He enjoys a second grade at Wahoo Elementary. He's also involved in Boy Scouts and the Wahoo Wrestling Club, as well as baseball, and loves riding his four-wheeler in his free time. And finally, we have Samantha Norris, who's joined us to help place our crowns. Samantha is a junior at Wahoo Public Schools and enjoys golf, track, FCCLA, and cheerleading. Thank you, Samantha. All right, now the time we have been waiting for. Your 2022 Wahoo Homecoming Queen is Autumn Iverson.
Thank you.
Your 2022 Wahoo Homecoming King is Benji Nelson. Congratulations to Autumn and Benji, as well as the rest of the homecoming court. Thanks again for hanging around, fans. Parents and others, I think you're welcome to snap a few pictures if you'd like.